the ultimate glass skin tip. Skincare routines are important. A lot of people like the look of what they call glass skin. I have a tip for you today. I'm going to take you through a couple of products that you can use to get that ultimate finishing look. Skincare to reduce the fine lines, to help with light reflection, and to give that perfectly smooth surface. So the number one tip before the skincare tip I'm going to tell you is take care of your skin. Avoid too much sun exposure. Now you can go to the final glass skincare tip, and here's what it is. The first thing is cleanse the face with a non-drying cleanser. But your first steps after cleansing has to be application of a serum. Here is the key step to the ultimate glass skin. After that, you need to put a barrier moisturizer on.